Terrific block. And they took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And played short. And a fine cross. And giving the ball away. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
And now to level the game. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And there to intervene. Redmond. Arthur has it. Ronaldinho. Ricardo Pereira. Oh, big opportunity. Great defending here. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Ezequiel Avila, he's in with a chance. Excellent defending. Ward-Prowse. And they need to get tighter. That's well blocked. Serhii Sidorchuk. On to Avila. An effective challenge. Attacking possibilities for the Trojans, but quick thinking defensively. Grealish. Well, that is how to play advantage. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, options at the back post here. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Serhii Sidorchuk. On to Pepe. Baron Berisha. Getting in there to intercept. Ronaldinho. And it will be goalkeeper's ball. Well, a good tackle. Ronaldinho. On to Grealish. Artur. And here's Ronaldinho. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Nicely cut out. Ronaldinho. Redmond. And players waiting at the far post. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
He's driven in the corner. Ward-Prowse. Well, mopping up defensively. Promising pass. And there's the feed into the box. Got to it easily, the keeper.
Well, the hosts have dominated the flow of the game in the last 15 minutes and look like scoring every time they go forward. They do need to extend their lead, though, while they're playing so well.
Craig Dawson. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity.
Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately.
Berisha. Terrific ball from Ronaldinho. Trying to lob the keeper. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and the chip requires such good technique. That's a brilliant bit of skill. What a goal.
Now and back underway. Sergio Roberto, Marcos Antonio, and the Trojans looking dangerous, but really sticking to their task defensively. Into the advanced position. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ezequiel Avila. And attempting the through ball. Pepe. And able to get a body in the way. Grealish. Artur. Jack Grealish. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back in business here, and the Trojans know they've got to lift themselves. Ziyech. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Jack Grealish. Now that pass easy on the eye, and just has to remain calm. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. Spot on with that challenge. His fate lies with the referee, who booked him earlier. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Craig Dawson. Artur has it. Grealish. Grealish. Ozilhen. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And over comes the corner. And he cuts in from the wing. Good pressure high up the pitch. Pereira. Oh, a very fine header. And it might be. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop it today.
Well, as you see, it's not a good pass out from the back. It's on the wrong side of the player he's trying to pass it to. Intercepted, and it's a good finish. Yes, of course it is, but it's not good defending all round.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Mendy. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Can he put it away? And fine goalkeeping. It's a short corner. And a useful cross. Oh, good save. Excellent header. And they will make the change now. Corner kick played in. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. No way through. It's one corner after another. Not the best clearance. Not problematic for the keeper. Niakate. Arthur has it. Ronaldinho. Jack Grealish. Arthur. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Now they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Grealish. And here's Ronaldinho. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal. Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, the midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Nicolas Pepe. Sergio Roberto. So back underway, 3-1 the score.
Coming off the pitch, number 11, Arthur, to be replaced.
20 minutes to go.
Number 19, Rodrigo Bentancur.
Grealish. Intercepting it intelligently. Ziyech. Pepe. It is to be a throw-in. Ziyech, and return to Sergio Roberto. Could pull one back here. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Bentancur. Well, it was such a fluent attack, but they couldn't apply that finishing touch.
Well, not the finish he was looking for, but there's another example of their ability on the counter-attack.
Osimhen. Vital interception. The danger was very real. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Keen to take it short here. Well shown inside. And given away. Ward-Prowse. Osimhen. And here's Ronaldinho. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Five minutes to go. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Ronaldinho. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Niakate. It's with Bentancur. And with that, the attack fizzles out. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Moving forward effectively. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Podence. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Ricardo Pereira. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, they've decided to make a change. And that will be a corner. Now, sending it in. A smart stop here. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result. And there we go. It is the ideal opening.